So the question is, which of the following is the difference between a genetic maternal